Executor, I bring news most dire. The Cerebrid that we thought we had killed has arisen again. The creature's battered form was reincarnated despite the considerable damage we inflicted upon it. Even now, the Cerebrid drives its brood in preparation for their next offensive.
It is as I feared. It was folly to believe Tassadar could be trusted. The Conclave will not soon forget his wanton betrayal. Nevertheless, we must stand resolute. For attacking defenseless Cerebrids is not the way of true Protoss warriors. We shall overcome the entire swarm with the might and the fury that is our heritage. Executor, we shall lead our main strike force to the province of Sion, which has fallen to the Zerg. It's time the Zerg felt the wrath of the Sons of Ire. Praetor Phoenix will remain here with a small detachment and guard Antioch from any further assaults.
Adun be with you, Executor. Bring swift death to the enemies of Ire.
Acknowledged. Chaos. Thank you.
potential.
I'm
Jonah. Upgrade complete. I love combat. Go, Cora! I need it! Executor, Antioch is under attack by overwhelming Zerg forces.
Praetor, you must hold your position for as long as possible. Fight on, brave Phoenix, and know that the gods watch over you. Entaro Adun.